commandments, not for the man to dress so fine, but for the